So, believe it or not, this ornament here is drawn in the colors of a sunset that I experienced a few days ago, and I have imported the colors of the sunset into iOrnament to get this very harmonic color palette that I have here. So welcome to our iOrnament drawing tutorials. We are now more or less in the part of advanced applications, and I told you there are more reasons why you may be interested in importing photos, and today I want to give you at least one more of those reasons. So let me erase that photo and let me go to the background menu here at that button and load a background image. And today we want to use the background image feature not to import the background, but to import the colors of the background. By the way, here, this here was the sunset I was talking about. And now let's take, let's take these very bright colors of the tulips that you see here. So how to get those colors into a color palette? So there is a very simple way of doing that. Just open the color menu, go to the color wheel here. I explained in an earlier tutorial how to fetch and get a palette. This time we want to create a palette from scratch, and for that we select one of the palette colors and use this tool here. And this tool here gives us a kind of color picker with which we simply can get the colors from the picture that I have here. So I'm importing one by one colors from that picture. As a matter of fact, it often happens that photographs and pictures have a kind of very harmonic color setup, because you have all the gradients that happen in your photograph in your picture somehow. So you see, I'm picking a kind of orange here, and a kind of bright yellow here. Let's take two of the greens as well. So here I take this green and that green here, and now let's simply use the palette that I just created. I want to create a new one. And so we got our very specific tulip color palette up here. And so let's erase the original drawing. So go to the background, press the trash button, and use the palette. You still can modify saturation and brightness. So I turn both up to full extent, and then I can use my very personal color palette here, taken from my tulip picture, to draw a very individual mandala. And I promise you, every time you will look at that mandala, you will remember the tulips you took that colors from. And it's a fun way of increasing your usual palette with which you do things, and making something very, very special. So much for today. Keep on doodling. See each other in our next tutorial. I love these colors.